The search engine Google is showing this colorful doodle in a few countries to celebrate Philippine artist, feminist and activist Pasita Abad. Renowned for her bold use of color and mixed media, as well as her use of art to address global themes. On this day in 1984, Abad made history as the first woman to receive the Philippines' prestigious 10 Outstanding Young Men Award. Her more than 30-year painting career began when she traveled to the United States to undertake graduate studies. She exhibited her work in over 200 museums, galleries and other venues, including 75 solo shows around the world. Abad's work is now in public, corporate and private art collections in over 70 countries. Pasita Abad was born on October 5, 1946 in Basco in the northern province of Batanes, the Philippines. Abad earned a BA in political science at the University of Philippines Diliman in 1967. In 1970, she went to the United States where she supported herself as a seamstress and a typist. She pursued graduate studies in San Francisco, California in the US and became very involved in the city's artistic community. Abad went on to study painting and then traveled the world with her art supplies from Bangladesh to Sudan. And the cultures she encountered had a profound influence on her ever-evolving artistic style. Dedicated to improving the world through art, she used pieces like her 1979 series Portraits of Cambodia to raise awareness of societal issues. Over time, Abad transitioned toward abstract work and pioneered a painting technique called trabunto, that is Italian for quilting. To achieve this style, she stuffed her canvases to create a sculptural effect and integrated culturally significant materials discovered during her travels, like shells and fabrics. Abad channeled a passion for public art into her 2003 project, Painted Bridge, for which she covered Singapore's 55-meter alcove fridge with an explosion of 2,350 vibrantly colored circles. Abad crafted over 5,000 pieces of art, and today her colorful legacy resonates in collections in over 70 countries.